your boy D. Neal back with another reaction video. Guys, here we are with Tenacious D singing tribute. Now they're doing a little cover, a little thumbnail. It look like Jack Black. Guys, if this is a Jack Black song, I gotta put it on YouTube. I'm Patreon, y'all gonna see it first. I gotta share it to YouTube afterwards. If it is, we finna find out what we got. Tenacious D.
This is it,
bro.
This is the awesome recording studio where we're gonna record our album.
It's a studio. It says it on the door. It's official.
This is one of those karaoke things. Okay, you wanna bail? Go ahead. You wanna walk away from your dreams, or do you wanna come in here with me, like the Tenacious D I know, and change rock history?
Bro, I'm. That man just inspired me to walk inside the studio, though. Bro, where is this song? I ain't even heard it, and where is this song in, bro? Jack Black! My God! My God!
See, man, they got headphones and everything! Sorry. See, oh, look, dude. They gotta record other people's songs.
Yeah, well, that's where a little studio engineering comes in handy. Ah!
Hard rockin' amigo. Yeah. Oh, bro.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here. Hitchhiking down a long and lonesome road.
Yeah.
All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
Bro, I don't know why I like it so much, bro. It could be because I'm biased to Jack Black, but hey, I'm liking the story so far. I'm liking this. Hey, you know what I'm saying? They just one with their brother walking down the long, lonesome road. Got the deep, you know. I can't sing like that. I'm not gonna try. But keep it going, Jack. I'm sorry.
In the world, or I'll eat yourself. Well, me and Kyle, we looked at each other.
Bro, stop it. Stop it right here, right now, bro. I'm done. And it's my guy, facial expressions and everything, bro. It's everything.
Dude, greatest song in the world. All yours.
Hold up, he killed that, bro. Yo, nigga, 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 he killed you. So you got to go back, bro. I'm sorry.
And the peculiar thing is this, my friend. The song we sang on that fateful night, it didn't actually sound anything like this song.
Guitar, bro, they're wildin'. They lost it, bro. I'm losing it. This is not the best song in the world. This is a tribute to the greatest song in the world. I'm sorry, I laughed the whole way through. That was so perfect. Oh, that's all we got for this one, guys. If you haven't subscribed to the YouTube, make sure you do that. Other than that, you guys are the most incredible team in the world. It's your boy, Neal. Out.